What's up, guys? We're here at a Big Bear Lake. It's about 5:30 right now. The sun's barely coming up over the hill over there. I had the day off, so I thought I'd come up here and see if I can get in some trout. So let's see what we can do. Got one, guys. Seems a little small. My last one broke off right when I was about to net it on shore. It's the second one that bit on the corn. I got a little jumper. Looks like they're liking the corn. Beautiful looking fish right at sunrise. Got another one, guys. They're biting today. Definitely they're biting. Right on the lip. On again, guys. Is he at? fish, guys. On again, guys. On the retrieve. These things whole. Back in there. A second fish though. Can't beat views like that. All right, guys, pretty much it for the day. It's about 5 o'clock. I think I'm gonna call it soon. I'm trying to get one more over here to fill the stringer up. But it was a pretty good day. Caught about 8 or 9 fish. Lost one on shore. Threw a couple back. Now I'm just waiting for this last one to fill the stringer on. If you like the video, please like it and subscribe. I got a lot more fishing content coming up soon. Pretty much just mostly trout fishing. Maybe some bass fishing here and there. Just want to say thanks for everyone who watched this. And if you have any questions, feel free to leave comments. They're mostly biting on a corn power bait, chartreuse, and the cheese. The good old queso. All right, guys. About to give it a couple more casts, a few more minutes. And I'm about to head back home. I got a 3-hour drive. All right, guys, we got one more. Should finish the stringer. Hopefully I can land him. There we go. That'll do, donkey. That'll do. Not a bad way to finish it off. That's for sure. Ominous.